Hello, everybody. This is Gambo here, and I fixed the game for you. So welcome back to the suffering. Let's get on with it now, shall we? No, I'll just kick the door in. Man, you are eager to die. But you got your wish. Your death wish. I don't know how long this video is gonna be, but we'll see. Kinda on a timer here. Sounded all massive and husky. Sheesh, man. Gotta lay down on those beefcakes. Okay, then. Nothing. But a bunch of nothing. No running this time. Do anything. For crying out loud, we need to get that boy a dog. I totally recommend against this. Huh? What the? Oh! Yeah! basement. Keep on coming, and I keep on shooting. That's it. That's what you get.
It left a bad taste in my mouth forever.
Okay.
When they let me out of the hole, I was ready to rejoin society and kill every last one of them.
Okay, you sound like a maniac. But sir.
But sir!
Called it.
This prison is my command. I am coming here. You will follow my orders.
Let that be a foreshadowing for you. You know, because I shot him in the head.
Seems you are like me. You know just as good as I do. A crime of passion ain't no crime at all.
What do you mean by that? I'm so glad this isn't Dishonored. They would have tried to eat the heck out of me. Ooh, Tommy gun. This is what these mobsters use. Now I feel like one. A little bit. Kinda. Sorta, maybe. Well, this place is big. Let's just hope I don't get lost. But what if I do? Then what? I don't know. Figure a way out of it. Something like that. That's no use. That's locked up tight. What the? I'm locked up. They won't let me out.
When performing a lethal injection, it is essential that the needles be placed with absolute precision. And in my extended medical procedures, with a lethal injection, you have a patient who probably does not want the procedure to occur. Therefore, it is of vital importance that the restraints be tight and strong. Even when that trouble may arise, and it may be incumbent upon the practitioner to take matters into his own hands, using whatever sharp-bladed objects he may have on his person.
Not good.
Lacerations to the body at strategic locations may put the patient into a state of shock, making him far more pliable, or at the very least, causing him to bleed to death, thus achieving the desired end. And, you are only kidding. You're not really trying to be humane anyway. Class dismissed.
You are one sick puppy. Stop looking at him. Holy crap, I tore him off. Now back away from my buddy. Guy now. Not you. Where do you go? of that thing. I leave one out.
It's the government, man. They made these goddamn monsters, and you know what? We got a jet, motherfucker. Those creatures are everywhere. This way. It's time for us to bust out.
You sure you know where you're going? Because it looks like you're leading us into another trap.
Holy shit, more of
them. I knew it. You are bad luck, bro. You want me, man. Stand still! Ow! What's that? Oh. Oh! Oh, nuts. Oh, nuts. Oh, no. Oh! No! Back up! What the? Get away from me! Ow! Visions and stuff. This is not weird enough already.
Everywhere in here, but this is the only way to go, man, if we gonna bounce up. ass killing machine, not me. I think you better take point. Lead us through this shit.
Funny that you say that, you know. But, okay. Sure. I'm the guy with the weapon anyway. Turn pussy on me. Who knew? Check it out. Why is old Western music playing? Seriously. Just look at this. Just look at it.
What I hear is an old abandoned asylum on the east side of Carney. Maybe that's where the government been doing an experiment. You know, turning the inmates into those freaks of nature. Didn't they ever read Mary Shelley? Learn that shit don't ever work out.
Yeah, apparently. I mean, too many dead bodies. Every last one of them. I feel bad for those inmates. Don't worry.
You know what I just realized?
Avenged.
I'm the only brother I ever heard of who actually made it out of Abbott before their bid was up. Fuck the parole board, man. I beat him.
Sure. Could say that.
Not only American, listen.
love is to have what I get left to have. Mileage with a boom for checkup or a coon. From that no monkey ass mouth wounds. Chuck that motherfucker off the moon. Soon will come at my home station of doom. Crying with your red wound. Brainwash you soon. That's like heat too much. Don't think of the fudge. Don't judge. I hold much. Never will I budge. From my stance in Christ. I'm calling as ill. Still is under itch ringing.
Hey, what the? No more prisons.
You cannot hold me, I'm in prison. Listen.
Altier is still here. Altier is still here. A third time, it's scribbled on the wall. Say.
thanks, man. Now go on. Get away from me. You're just gonna bring him here.
That's why I married you.
You goddamn psycho! Get the fuck away from me! You're like a fucking magnet for those things, man. Stay away!
Wow.
You're one of them, aren't you? You're one of them!
See ya. Well, now, I'm gonna end this episode here. So, see ya.